Chapter 4. The different types of media.
Here are some types of media. First, print media. Second, new media. And third, broadcast. Print media is media consisting of paper and ink, reproduced in a printing process that is traditionally mechanical. Example of print media: magazines, newsletters or newspapers, leaflets, journals, and comic strips. Second is new media, content organized and distributed on digital platforms. Media convergence, the coexistence of traditional to new media. The coexistence of print media, broadcast media like radio and television, the internet, mobile phones, as well as others, allowing media content to flow across various platforms.
Next is broadcast media. Media such as radio, television, and film that reach target audiences using airwaves as the transmission medium. Radio broadcast by Reginald Aubrey Fessenden. First radio program is in the U.S. on Christmas Eve of 1906. In the Philippines, radio is a source of news and other information. Television broadcast. Television became visible in the year 1930. In 1950s, it became black and white. And in 1970s, it was developed and it became colored. Cable and satellites enable to witness the news from the different parts of the world. Film broadcasting. Film, movie, or motion pictures all refer to the big screen, which is an effective medium in conveying drama, comedy, action, science fiction, which consists of the projection of luminous moving images onto a screen.